Hello children, as you know we have learned in our previous class how to join the slanting lines, forward slanting lines. Today children we will learn how to join the backward slanting lines. So I once again ask the parents to help me in making the dots. So children, look here on the board. What I have made? Here, two dots I have made on the first line and another two dots on the third line. Two dots on the first line, another two dots on the third line. So like this, we'll also make the dots. So as you can see, I have made the dots. So let us join these dots and make the backward slanting lines. Backward slanting lines from up to down, up to down, up to down. These lines go back, so are called the backward slanting lines from up to down, to down. So like this you will also join the dots. You have to remember that we have to make two dots on the first line and two dots on the third line. So like this we have joined the dots and made the backward slanting lines. Now these two backward slanting lines, how can we join this? Now here is one dot and here is another dot. So we will join these two dots from up to down. Now these two lines are joined. Now we'll complete this one by making another line from up to down. So you can see, like a mountain, we have joined the dots and lines. So from up to down, it looks like as if we are making the mountain. Yes, from up to down. You have to make the lines within these three lines only. Like this, from up to down, up to down. So like this we have made the backward slanting lines and we have joined them. So children, like this also you will practice in your class or copy. Now children, take out your book All for Kids capital letters. Now children, you will do your homework page number 4 and page number 5 in this book. Thank you.